later while we go do something else. Mum and Dad, you know you think you're Princess Hillwig? Mum and Dad, you like your pretty princess hair, don't you? Even if you feel like a nice little princess. You like your pretty princess hair, Mum and Dad. You like it a lot. But Mum and Dad, remember the time you cry when you say you're gonna cut it to make it bleed? Well, I think what we're gonna do, Mum and Dad, is that when you're naughty girls, very naughty girls, you're not gonna get your princess hair. And I think, Mama, that means you're gonna cut my hair all off, make me baldy. Mama, hell no, no cut it off at all. So Mama said, we're gonna put it up in a bun, we're gonna wind the braids up so nothing hangs down when you're naughty. And Mama said, if you're very naughty, you're gonna get your baby hair back for a whole week. And I think, Mama, you mean my baby hair, my little tiny, tiny little baby hair? And Mama said, exactly, Avery, your little tiny baby hair that you came with. Okay, to make sure I understand this, if I do something that's a little bit wrong, I get my braids tied up and get a bunch. And then you're gonna keep it that way for like a day, and but then I get my princess hair back, right, with some glitch. And Mama said, that's right, Ava. Okay, but then if I do something really, really wrong, like the big booby hair thing, that would mean like losing my princess hair for a whole week, have to wear my baby, right? And Mama said, that's right, Ava. You don't have to lose the big things for regular nose things, you're gonna get tied up. Boy, Mama, that's not theory. This kid is just a theory. I think it is definitely a theory. It is one thing. Nobody gets to wear my princess hair. It's a fall off my head for like a week, right? Then Mama said, no, nobody gets to wear your princess hair. We'll put it away in a box and we'll smear the baby entirely. They can't wear my princess hair because it's off my head for weeks because I'm getting punished. Mama said, no, nobody's going to wear the princess hair. Even nobody's going to go in the box in my rooms. And then Mama said, do you know when you get your princess hair back? But then Mama, after punch is over, then the baby had come off with the princess hair back, right? And Mama said, yes, Ava, that's right. Does Mama say, what if you're not a dear little princess when the time is up? But then that would be very bad because you wouldn't come back, right, Mama? Wouldn't come back to me, Mama?
Yes, Mama said, that's right. You would not come back, would be even longer.
Yeah, when you stay as long as I'm acting like a princess, right, Mama? It's funny to say. Because princesses are good all the time, and if I'm acting super naughty, my princess hair has to be taken away because I can't be a princess. Okay, Mama, that's all very fairies, and I'm pretty okay with that.
Okay, Mama, that's okay. Now I just gotta ask one question, so I never sit in Polly Pouch here again. Never sit in Polly Pouch here.
And if you get your princess hair taken away, you get your baby hair, you can sit in the Polly Pouch here with your baby hair and think about that.
Oh, that sounds like pretty bad puns, but I guess that's what it is, right, Mama? And Mama said, that's right, Ava, that's what it is. Now are we all done? Are we all clear?
And I say, thank you, Mama, that sounds very clear to me.
Okay, guys, here's what I'm hoping that the worst comes to worst, that the either the braids get tied up or gets put up in a bun. I do not want that baby hair back, even after the hair treatments. I do not want it. I can't stand the baby hair. I don't want it. No, no, baby hair. No one's your back here, baby. No baby hairs. I want a tough, bad boy baby hair. No, no, baby hair. I don't want you back, baby hair. You hear me? That baby hair, very, very bad. That baby hair's bad boy. I don't want that bad boy baby hair on my head. I do not want it on my head. I do not want that bad boy baby hair back. Then Baby was listening to me talking about my baby hairs, and she goes, what's wrong with baby hairs? I have baby hairs, but then my baby hair looks like pretty hairs. So I was like, well, you know, kind of looks a little bit pretty, but it looks not as pretty as my princess hairs. And then she was like, well, is Mama going to get me princess hairs? And I'm like, well, I don't think you're going to get princess hairs because I'm the only princess in here. Then she got crying a little bit that she couldn't be a princess and that she has to be a baby hairs. I took that. I don't have to wear that silly, silly bad boy baby hair. I don't like that bad boy baby hair.
Then Daisy said to me, Ava, we've been two very bad girls and have to wear the baby hair for a very long time. And I said, oh no, I'm going to be very good and listen. And worst I get is a bun.
Don't you know what Eve is saving me? She's going to test all really well seeds. I think that Evie wants me to be very naughty so Mama takes my pretty princess here and gives me that bad boy baby heel bear. I gotta be real careful with Evie. She might be so delicate that she tries to get me in trouble on purposes. No, Dinky, that Evie said they might get to me. I think she's jealous of the princess's hair. I watch out for Evie. Make sure she doesn't tell me to do something I'm not supposed to do, so I do it without thinking. Guys, I'm so worried that Evie's going to get jealous and try to get me in trouble on purpose like a baby hips. I hope Evie doesn't try to tell big fibs to Mom to get me in trouble with me lose my princess. I hope she didn't do that. I hope she's not going to do that to me. Tell big fibs gets me in trouble on purpose. I think she's going to do that to me. I hope you guys say no, she's going to do that to me. I got to go.